The Bathwick Tyres Bristol Handicap is next. Now this is a mile and a half. And it's a 0-80. And at the top we've got Yellow River for Martin Leedham, Pepperoni Jose, CDJ Lingett, Ashkelani Leif, James Shea, Delion Star, Alex Cherry, Kuwaiti Lioness, Paul Rose, Jane Burden, Martin Leedham, Deputy Bill, Stu Gray, Him Lizzie, Thomas Rogers has also got Coop Half, Comet, Diding for Satyam, Big Brown Bag, Martin Cairns, Kinshasa for Satyam, Firestone for Martin Cairns, and Pavonis for Stu Gray. That's your 14 then for the 12 furlong 0-80. And they're all installed in the rain, ready to go. On a bend and away they go. And a little bit slow at Ashkelani Leaf and Brig Brown Bag, but it's Kinshasa, one of the Satyam horses, that's gone into the lead. On the Grey Yellow River, also up there now is Firestone. So it's Kinshasa and Firestone, with Pavonis now coming through into third. Then Jane Burden and Delonia Star, with Coop Half after that one. Kuwaiti Lioness is also in that little leading group, looking towards the back. Him Lizzie and Ashkelani Leaf are the back two. But it's Kinshasa, who was kicked on by three to Coop Half in second. Firestone is third and Pavonis is four. Kuwaiti Lioness is five, and then Jane Burden and Delion Star, Deputy Bill after that. Comment the Ding is after that, then Big Brown Bag and Pepperoni Jose. Yellow River dropped right out the back with Ashkelani Leaf and Him Lizzie, but it's still Kinshasa as they hit the final mile. Kinshasa then with a mile to race, leads by about 3 to 4 lengths to Firestone in second. Coop Half is third. Kuwaiti Lioness is fourth. Then on the inside, Delion Star with Pavonis and Jane Burden. And got to Deputy Bill and Big Brown Bag and Pepperoni Jose that's got the rail. Comet Diding is on the outside, and Yellow River is next to that one. The back two are still Ashkelani Leif and Him Lizzie, but they're coming down towards the 6th pole in there, and Kinshasa is in the lead, but only by a length and a half to Firestone, who's second. Coop Half looks to be going well around the outside. Jane Burden also making ground. Kuwaiti Lioness has got the rail and has got a nice looking run through with the looks of things as well. Yellow River the Grey is switching to the outside and going to try and come for a run that way around, bringing Brag Brown back with him. But it's Kinshasa who's in the lead now. Jane Burden comes out of the pack to come through to challenge, so too does the Kuwaiti Lioness, and these are now chasing this leader, Kinshasa. Kinshasa's about two lengths in front of the moment from Jane Burden. Coop Half now sweeping through there, and now he says go on that one as they come down past the three, and it's Kinshasa kicks on again though from Coop Half and Jane Burden, the second of the Satyam horses. Comet Diding is now coming through as well. Then comes Delion Star. Pepperoni Jose's really got flying, so too's Deputy Bill. Yellow River on the outside, it's wide open, 2 furlongs to go, and they're going to get to Kinshasa. Kinshasa's still in the lead. Delion Star, Kuwaiti Lioness, Jane Burden, Pepperoni Jose, and Deputy Bill, these are all in with chances, and as they come past the furlong pole, but Kinshasa doesn't want to be passed. It's Kinshasa, Kuwaiti Lioness, Jane Burden now flying, but it's still Kinshasa. Kinshasa's led all the way. Jane Burden's trying to close. Kinshasa needs a line. Jane Burden's getting closer. Kinshasa takes it. Jane Burden is second. Deputy Bill third. Pavonis Otse fourth, and then Kuwaiti Lioness, and all the way back to Pavonis, and Kinshasa pillar to post through the rain was not going to be denied. Jane Burden got close, Deputy Bill got closer, the commentators thwarted by Satyam, and Kinshasa is the big prize winner. Let's take a look at the connections. It's Kinshasa, the winner for Satyam. Jane Burden, second for Martin Leedham. Deputy Bill for Stu Gray was third. Pepperoni Jose for CDJ Liggett was fourth. And Kuwaiti Lioness for Paul Rhodes was fifth.